Welcome to how to set up Untangle Firewall in bridge mode. In this mode the firewall becomes transparent between the router and the local network. But you can use it as a firewall with applications such as web filtering, blocking services and traffic routing. If you have a powerful router, you should use this method and also share the burden on the firewall. You follow the steps below. Network. Internal. Edit. Config type bridged. You set the internal interface to operate in bridge mode. I recommend you set a static IP address on the external interface. If it operates in automatic mode, you'll have difficulty accessing the device. Done. Save. I lost connection to the firewall because it operates in bridge mode. To access the device, you use the IP address on the external interface. These are the steps to set up Untangle in bridge mode. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.